driving through Manning Park, heading towards Hope, and actually quite a bit of snow in through here. Highway is actually in pretty good shape. They've done a great job of keeping it clear. A lot of snow way up in the high hills. Lots of fencing on the right hand side to hold the rock side walls together to prevent a lot of rocks from falling down on the highway. That's a project, a rock scaling project that's happened over a number of years and gets upgraded every now and again. But as you can see, the road is in actually pretty good shape today, although there is quite a volume of snow in the area.